First dates. What do you talk about on your first dates? Well, I'm going to give you a little preview what to say on your first date and what not. Enjoy.
So, like, what do you think? Did you think that girl's pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short and that dress is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why does the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After you get out of the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one.
Now Sebastian is asking her, have you ever had a bad date? And Francesca's reply is not a surprise. She said, yes, I've had a bad date because it boring topics. The topics were boring. You know, oh, how are you doing? What do you like? What do you like to do? These are all boring topics. Stop it. No boring topics. It's not a job interview. Don't ask her or talk to her like it's a job interview. And avoid these bad topics at all times. Politics, religion, war, all the dumb shit you hear in the media. Donald Trump, the ISIS, terrorism. What you guys aren't going, is she about to enlist in the military? Are you guys about to go into the military and fight ISIS? No! Who gives a fuck? Don't even talk about your job, because you probably don't even have a job. No, I'm just playing. But don't talk about your job. Don't talk about how much money you have, what kind of car you drive. You know, if you got it, you got it. She discovers it. Let her discover it. You don't talk about it. You don't tell her. There's even more bad topics. Illness, sickness. Oh, I was sick. I had diarrhea for a week. The hell? You know, like baby drama, mama baby drama, and ex-boyfriends, ex-girlfriends. Leave that out. Never talk bad about another woman. Don't do that. Don't degrade another woman in front of her. And don't be the typical man. Oh, you're like football. I'm so King Kong macho. My chest is big. Look, touch my pec. Touch my left pec. Right pec. It seems like I eliminated all the topics. So what do we talk about? What are we going to talk about? How about talking about your childhood, your youth? How about talking about how you used to do that Bobby Brown dance back in the day, MC Hammer? How about talking about your passion, your adventures, stuff that are out of this world, and stuff that most people can relate to? Your first kiss, your first love, your first date, the first time you... Talk about the dating process in general. Talk about how the whole bad date went, or how a whole good date went, or just talk about the process in itself of dating. What she likes about a man, what she hates about a man, what she likes in dating, what she loves and what she doesn't like. About the event or the channel that you met somebody. Maybe you met somebody on Tinder, met her in the club, met her in the bar. You know, be honest. How many guys you met on Tinder? How many guys you met in the club? I mean, I know I'm the best one that you have met thus far. Have that confidence to be able to answer that. Yeah, and if you're a family guy, I mean, you can talk about family, how much you love your family. You know, you can talk about pets. Women like pets. I have a rabbit. You know, talk about your rabbit.
We're tiny, we're toony, we're all a little loony. And in this cartoony, we're invading your TV.
Yeah, you could talk about kids as well. You know, it's always a good It's always a good... I don't know about that, Sebastian. Fuck that. Don't talk about kids. Don't you talk about no fucking kids. Not on my... I wouldn't talk about kids.
That's absolutely right.
The most important thing is kill the negativity. Only positivity. In this moment, you have her for this. She sacrifices time for you. You sacrifice his time. It might as well be a positive energy moment. Why waste this time on negativity? There's enough in the world. You and her, be positive. If you like these tips, we're telling you on our online dating program how you can get a date every day. In just 9 steps, what you need to do before the date, in the date, and after the date to have a really, really good time. And she will never let you go.